Hello, you two students. My name is Ella and I'll be your teacher today. Last lesson, we did counting forwards and backwards. Skip counting twos, fives and tens, and well done. I hope you have a great big list of all of those numbers. Today's lesson, we're going to be making groups of 10. And for today's lesson, you will need paper and pencils. Press pause and I'll see you in a moment. Okay. Welcome back. I hope you have your pencils and paper ready. 10 is a really important number. I can find it on my fingers. Our system is in base 10, so we count by 10 quite easily. We can have a look at 10 in parts and parts and wholes. Let's try these exercises. 5 and 5 make 10. 2 and 8 make 10. And here's a tricky one. 4 and 6 make 10. Are there any more, I wonder? How about you try some now? Press pause and have a go. So today we're going to make an animal parade and count their feet. It might help you to remember something like the bookweek parade. I dressed up as the green sheep. I wonder what you were dressed as. So let's remember we're making an animal parade. And I have some animals in front of me. Let's have a look at them. This one's tricky. A snail has 1 foot. Scientists say it's a foot. That's a muscle that moves the snail across the ground and slime comes out. So a snail has 1 foot. I have a beautiful flamingo. Birds have 2 feet. And here's a dog. Dogs have 4 feet. A starfish. Let's have a think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll say starfish have 5 feet. Here's one of those creepy crawly insects. All insects have 6 feet. Back to the sea. Here's our octopus. Octopus have 8 feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And our last one, the crab. Crabs have 10 feet. Okay. Our task today is to make an animal parade using animals that we have to make groups of 10. Sounds tricky, but let's have a look. Okay, here are 2 parades of 10 feet. Let's have a look. A starfish plus a starfish. A starfish plus a starfish. Let's turn this into a number sentence. Plus and equal. How many feet does a starfish have? 5. Plus 5. You guessed it. It's a group of 10. That's where we started. 5 and 5, 10. Okay, let's have a look at our second animal parade. An octopus. An octopus plus a bird equals. Okay, an octopus has 8. And a bird has 2 feet. It does look similar. 8 and 2 make 10. Okay, so we've made 2 parades of 10 feet. Let's try 20 feet. This is what mine look like. I have 1, 2 dogs, a flamingo, and a crab. Let's check how many feet they have. A dog has 4 feet plus 4 feet. Plus, a flamingo has 2 feet. Plus, our crab has 10 feet. Okay, so let's check. 4 and 4, 4 and 4, plus 2, 1, 2, there's our magic 10. 10 plus 10 will give us 20. A parade of 20 feet. Let's check our second parade. We have a snail. Remember, a snail has 1 foot. A snail, a starfish, an insect, and an octopus. Let's check the feet. Snails have 1 foot plus 5 feet for our starfish, plus 6 feet for our insect, and 8 feet for our smiley octopus. Okay, so let's add up these numbers. 1 plus 5, 1 plus 5, 6. Plus 6. I might count on 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 plus 8. I might count on 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 20. It does equal 20. I have 20 feet in my parade. So I had a bit of fun and made a parade of 50. Let's have a look. 2 crabs, an octopus and a bird, an insect, a dog, and 2 starfish. It does make a parade of 50, but let's check. 10 plus 10 plus 8 plus 2 plus 6 plus 4 plus 5 plus 5. Can you see I've done something pretty tricky here? I've made it a little bit easier for myself and grouped them in tens. Remember, 10 is a very important number. Let's check that again. 10 and 10, 8 and 2 make 10, 6 and 4 make 10, 5 and 5 make 10. I can check on my fingers if I want to, but I know now that I have a parade of 50. Great listening. So let's do. Your task today is to draw your animals in your parade. Let me help you. We'll start with an easy one. I'm going to draw 2 snails, 2 snails and an octopus. Two snails and an octopus. 1 plus 1 plus 8 equals that magic number 10. You might like to draw the same as me, or you might change your animals. Let's try another one. A starfish plus a starfish. 5 feet plus 5 feet makes a parade of 10 feet. So today, I would like you to do your own animal parades and count feet. Your task is to draw any animals you like and write the numbers underneath. The total, the amount of feet for you today is 30 feet. We need to make some 30 feet parades. So thank you for listening. All the best and have some fun with your animals and your numbers. I'll see you next time.